place makes her tense. I'm glad that Ollie could help you get this far. He's the reason we found you at all. Looks like the train crash hurt us both. You've been through so much. You deserve an explanation. Come on. Hey, you'll be okay. We'll be okay. Is bigger than all of us. And I need you. So we can get revenge on those monsters who've tortured you. Who've tortured us. They didn't act alone. They're disciples of the original. The prototype. Do the honors. Prototype knows we're coming by now. You try to escape, he'll kill you before you ever reach that front door. He's the reason I was trapped in that god-awful case for so long. You have no idea the things he's done. Let me help you kill him. Let me help you save everyone. We've all seen you, how capable you are. You killed Huggy. You killed Mommy. You freed me. You are perfect for this. Catnap is coming. He's the final obstacle the prototype has placed against us. We can't stay here. Keep yourself safe. Ollie will call you.
And no going in the halls without a hall pass! remember. You used to work here. How are you? Alive. Huh? Barb? Oh. Barb says you're looking for your co-workers. Catnap wouldn't like that you're here. You should leave. For your own safety.
Are they in the same place as the employees?
No.
Are the children safe?
Yes.
Oh. Can I see them?
No.
And that was it. That's all he'd tell me. Probably because he knew I'd kill them all.
Not a good listener, are you? You're a lot like the other humans in that way. I wonder if your screams will sound like theirs, too. I look forward to finding out.
And I to learn facts across a variety of subjects. Press my button to hear some facts on anatomy. Did you know that there are 60,000 miles of blood vessels in the human body? For comparison, the Earth around the equator is almost 25,000 miles.
Thank you. Nothing. Let's just get this shipment dropped and go.
I take it you're not a fan of this place, are you?
Nope. Never liked the feel of it. I mean, don't you think these kids deserve some real sunlight instead of floodlights and painted skies? Hell, we're not even allowed to talk to these kids. Isn't that... Sorry, Stu.
Sorry? That doesn't sound like the Rich I know.
Well, trying to stop being so pissed off all the time. My wife says I'm a lovely man, but I gotta control my temper. So, I'm doing it for her.
You're just different, Rich. Honest to a fault. But I always liked that about you.
Yeah? Well, you're one of the few.
You know, Richie, with my retirement coming up, they've been pushing hard for me to choose my replacement. I'm actually thinking about giving the role to you.
Really?
Yeah, really. Nothing official yet, but I think there's a decent guy beneath all that gruff. An honest, hardworking man. You prove me right? I'd say your chances are pretty good.
Wow, I don't know what to say. just glad to see not everyone in this place has it out for me.
Not everybody, Rich. Not everybody.